Table tennis is a very fast and dynamic sport, and you have to make quick decisions all the time. Any distraction can bring you the loss. So it's a very hard sport, and that's why I love it so much. I started playing with my father. He wasn't a table tennis player, but he likes every sport. He's a physical education teacher. So I started playing ping pong with him. And then he saw I was a bit talented in table tennis. And then he got me to start practicing. When I was younger, I was good at long jump and volleyball. I was part of the city team. There wasn't a national team for such a small age. But then I was champion in long jump in my city. I chose table tennis because I think it was the sport I was better at it. For volleyball, I wouldn't grow so much to play it. I think in the end, table tennis, I felt more attracted to it than all the other sports. I left my home in Rio when I was 14 to live in São Caetano at the National Training Center. So I kind of got used to living away from home. And now I moved to Germany, where I practice in Ochsenhausen. It's hard living away from home, but when you have such a dream like to be a professional athlete, you have to do things like this. My family supports me a lot. They always follow my results. Sometimes they go to Germany to stay with me and to give me some support and some mental support also. And I think it's very important for an athlete, especially when I live away from home. To be qualified for the Olympics at home, it's amazing. I think every athlete's dream is to play in Olympics, and when you play at home, I think it will be a fantastic experience. Table tennis in Brazil isn't so popular. Everybody thinks so much about soccer in Brazil, but I think we have grown so much in the last few years, and I think we have a lot more to grow and to start competing more against the top players in the world. I think my strength in table tennis is my mental part, my concentration. I like to be very focused when I play my matches. And also I think my receive is good. And when I think when you mix them together, it makes a good deal. Something that nobody knows about me is that I don't drink alcohol at all. I'm Hugo Calderano from Brazil.